the first time we've done the World Pro Goaltending, but we will definitely be back.
Under a pale blue sky, you never felt so cold. Another sleepless night, how could you ever?
More hands-on here with him than I've had at any other goalie camp or any other lesson we've ever taken.
You know, introducing, you know, just the fine-point techniques, all the little things, and once you see that, how you can build a base and grow from it, I mean, I thought that was huge. And then as a player, I mean, holy cow, I mean, you guys brought stuff that I had never even seen before, and just working it in my game, it made me 1,000 times better.
I think a commitment from the staff that every goaltender that comes here is going to get full attention, and they're going to leave here a better goaltender with a much better understanding of the position and the fundamentals that requires to be a good goaltender. And the kids seem to buy into it pretty well. And the way it's applied by the instructors and the way the program is structured really gives the kids a chance to really improve and understand why they're improving.
The camp's been really fun, I think. It's definitely good that you guys help on the fundamentals, because you can get all the other stuff like pretty easy, but if you don't have the fundamentals down, like it's like building a house without a basement. You can't build from it. But a lot of things I learned is definitely keep your chest up. I mean, like, just that probably helped my game so much. It's just keeping my chest up, because then I can do all these like good pushes, much more speed, and power will come eventually.
World Pro Goaltending Summer Camps in Delmont, Pennsylvania, you can expect a comprehensive program to help goalies build from the ground up. We believe in a structured system to make goaltenders better every time they step on the ice.
They give him so much attention here and so much repetitive work to ingrain in him what is going on that it's indescribable unless you really see it going and you really get to meet the people that are doing the instructing. It's hard to describe it to you. But I would definitely do it again, and it's well worth the time and the effort to get them to wherever they have a clinic.
Last year, he had learned a lot of technical skills that he didn't really have before. He was able to improve on the skills that he had. You guys corrected a lot of things he was doing wrong, so that was great. And he was able to come a long way from a very low division to double A.